tonight is more than willing to fill us with His power.
Amen.
And that power is not for our own consumption. Do you believe in that?
Amen.
It is for us to become effective witnesses. Amen.
Amen.
If you're really asking of the power of the Holy Spirit to fill us once again, I pray that tonight the Lord will change our mindset. Because only the power of the Holy Spirit that each one of us will become unrestrained.
Amen.
You know, I really believe of the message of Pastor Ray last night that all doors are open. All doors are open.
Amen.
Remember the promise of the Lord? Upon this rock, I will build the church. And He says, and no gates of hell shall prevail against thee.
Amen.
But this church, if we as this church will advance the gospel, even the gates, we are talking about doors here. We are talking about kingdoms of darkness. And if the church will advance, no gates of hell shall prevail against His church. Amen. Disturb me, Lord. I pray, Father God, that You will give me more sleepless night, because You are going, Lord, to allow me to feel their pain and feel
Amen.
Their cry, oh God. So that, Lord, without any hindrance, oh God, I will, Lord, advance Your cause, because that's our sole purpose here in this world,
Amen.
Oh God. Hallelujah. Let's worship Him. Come on. And ask for the power of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Beautiful presence.
that you will use me, God, to be a part of Jesus. It is your will, Lord.
Hallelujah.
It is your will, Father God, that all nations will come to know your greatness in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
It is your will, Father God, that Buddhists, Lord, will know Jesus.
Thank you.
That Hindus will know Jesus. That Muslims, Lord, will know Jesus, Lord. Thank you.